Hi guys, welcome back to Lockdown Diaries. Today's day number 23. Let's talk about Black Friday. So I'm here to talk to you guys today about Black Friday because I actually want to try and understand where Black Friday comes from and how it started and just my general observations of trying to get some discounts today. So let's run through how Black Friday started. So Black Friday naturally comes from an American tradition which typically is the result of Thanksgiving Day. So they have Black Friday after Thanksgiving to kind of initiate the beginning of the Christmas season and bring people into Christmas so they can start shopping and ordering their gifts and getting discounts. So that's where it comes from. I didn't know that initially, which makes sense because obviously Thanksgiving was yesterday, so those watching, happy Thanksgiving. So today I've been trying to, you know, make the most of the Black Friday deals, and I realised a few things. Looking at some of the things I've seen on like Amazon and ASOS and Nike and those kind of stores, whatever, Currys and PC World and Apple, a lot of the things they offer you are discounted but not always necessarily cheaper, if that makes sense. For example, I was looking today at buying the One Blade on Amazon and I saw it on there and it showed me an offer that was, I think it was like 20 or something, like 30 something pounds, and it showed me a 40% discount, so it meant I'm saving 30 quid. But I was looking at it, and that punch actually comes with three length trimmers, one extra blade, and then a pouch. But you can get the same thing without the pouch on the Philips website for £29. So I did that. So what I realised quite quickly was obviously you have to kind of shop around and know what you want. I think that's what gets a lot of people. Like, you go onto Amazon, you see things for sale, and then you see, oh, it's 50% off or it's 30% off. Oh, that's, I'm saving loads of money, and then you buy stuff. I did the same thing with Nike trainers. So I was looking to get some new Air Force Ones because my current ones are destroyed and actually embarrassing to wear outside. I can't believe I'm leaving the house like this. My mum told me the other day, she was like, you need to stop going outside with these shoes on, they're actually disgraceful. She was right. So I looked for some shoes, I wanted to get some Air Forces. Looked on Nike, looked on ASOS, and looked on, I think, Sports Direct maybe. All the prices were different. So the cheapest was actually ASOS, but obviously they were out of stock pretty quickly, so they had none of my sizes in. And then looking on Sports Direct again, cheaper than Nike, but Nike itself was selling the full price and also had a promotion exclusion. So in that case, ASOS would have been cheaper, but then I managed to find some on another website, I can't remember which one I went for. So you have to shop around to get the best price, even though there were going to be discounts on most websites. You have to look around to find out which one has the best discount. I bought a few other things, so I ended up buying some protein powder for going back to the gym next week when they open. I bought, I'm going to get a new Apple keyboard and mouse because my current one doesn't work. I got a new power line for my internet to make it strong in my room so I can connect and upload my videos quicker. I also am trying to get a new lens for this camera. I'm going to try and get a new microphone for this camera to use as well. So I've got a few things I'm looking at, but again, with all these I've been shopping around, it's a good idea and it's pretty useful to make the use of early on because you can get things for cheaper. And I've been looking and trying to do my Christmas shopping for my family and friends now, and actually it makes sense because obviously you have Black Friday and then you have Saturday, Sunday, and you have Cyber Monday as well, which I'm not really sure what the difference is. I think they dropped the prices again a little bit further, but by then most of the stock is gone, so you can't actually get most of the things you'd want. So I've been looking at it for today for Black Friday. I'm also interested, just to talk about sales generally, Boxing Day sale is the one I normally go for because it's obviously after Christmas, so you've missed gifts and stuff, but they have some pretty good prices because most of the stores are getting rid of their, you know, autumn winter stock to start selling their spring summer in the new year. So when I used to work at Next, they used to have the Next sale. And if you haven't heard about Next, you don't know about Next, if you're not in the UK, I'm sure everyone in the UK knows what Next is. It's a clothing brand. They have this huge sale, Boxing Day sale. They cut their prices by like 60, 70, 80% throughout the store. Especially for kids' clothes, it's really cheap. And so when I used to work there, people queue outside the store from 5 a.m. It opens at 6. And they're from 6 on the Boxing Day, they have a sale until New Year. And that's some of the craziest work I've ever done in terms of intensity and hours and just like dealing with customers and the amount of people that go through. Like, we sell, I think they make the most money throughout any season in the Boxing Day sale season. So people do go crazy for sales, and I get it. If you know you want something, you've been looking at it and the price doesn't seem right to you, keep an eye out and see when it drops. Boxing Day sales are going to be the time when it literally is slashed in half because it has to go. Yeah, that's my Black Friday day. I'm still going to keep going. I've been going on and off between work, seeing what people are posting about buying online, seeing what's happening in the group chat, see what people are buying. So let me know if you guys partake in Black Friday or if you think it's a scam, what you've bought, if you bought anything, and if you think it's actually worth engaging in, or maybe it's better to just wait till Boxing Day. But that's my video for today, guys. Just a little Black Friday summary. And I should have a video again for you guys tomorrow. I took the last 2 days off because I was really busy with work. I've been working until like midnight-ish past for those 2-3 days this week. So I wanted to just give myself time to actually relax and chill. So I took yesterday off. I had a little bath, had some wine, had a had some time with the candle, watched some TV in the bath, it's really nice, here you go. That was me chilling. So, you know, it's important to prioritise yourself and self-care, and though I know I set this as a goal and a kind of thing I wanted to achieve, it's also important to know when you need to take a break. So I did that, and I feel pretty good about it. So, of course, like, comment, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for Lockdown Diaries, day number 24. Have a good evening.